Okay, so this is my first time making a video. And let's go get my iPad. Hey, and let's get it done today. And part video, my second time making a video. We're going to show you how to play Trio. It's the same thing as Tic Tac Toe, but it's called Orchio. Bye.
So this is Orchio.
Hi, we're back. Now we're going to part two. Now I'm going to show you how to play Orchio Tic Tac Toe in real life. Easier than how if you do it with your hands. It's called Orchio. It's for four players, but we only do it with two persons. Now, let's get Stan for you.
I'll hold it.
Oh,
that's okay, I have another hand. I only need one hand to play Orchio. You go first. Dylan got Orchio, so he got Orchio by putting all of those pegs in one circle. Alright, let's try to win a different way. Because there's three ways to win an Orchio, right?
No, there's 12 ways how to win. There's 12.
Alright, you go again. What'd you do that for?
I mean, what would I do?
You gotta block me up here. Because if I get big, medium, small, I win. Oh. No, if you wanna block me, put the big one there.
What? I gotta do big, medium.
Okay,
small.
I'm gonna put my medium one here. But if you put a big one here, I think you could win. You won with Orchio. Three of the same size in a row.
And not. Now we're going to teach you how to win a different way.
With a big, little, medium, small way?
Yeah.
Okay, you go first.
Well, you're just going to have to do all big, like, small, big, small, big, small, medium.
No, big, medium, small. Got to go in order.
Small, medium, big. That's how you
do it. That'll work. How come you didn't do it? Okay.
No.
Ah, I put one more in and I win. Oh wait, you do one more, you win. And you won with Orchio. Not bad.
That's how you win by big, medium, small.
Those are the three ways to win in Orchio. What a cool game.
And now we're going to teach teach you how to play Otrio by learning a different way.
Okay, you go.
Wait, I didn't put it down yet. Not usually. I didn't. When mine fell off, I didn't put it back up.
Yeah, I think you meant to put this one here, this one here.
Or trio.
I'm gonna put this one here, and if you put a little one here, you'd win again. Or you put a big one here, you'd win again.
Okay, that's or trio.
Mm-hmm. You did it.
No, today because I didn't win it yet. Now I did.
Now that's a cool game, Otrio. You like it?
I didn't teach them. They're gonna see. I know they're gonna see.
Okay.
Okay. So we're gonna play again against Otrio with like this. Just how that Otrio. How like that, because we're gonna do that again because I know you didn't see. So that you can bend it a little. See the four banana can. Don't go in here or not in here. Again, I teach you now.
Oh, you won.
Jack, how you do Otrio just like that? Three big, medium, small. Well, you had to get big, medium, small. Bye!